Hi everyone, it's Evangeline here at eTrailer, and today we'll be taking a look at the Swagman Expanse cargo carrier for your 2-inch hitches right here on our 2020 Lincoln Corsair. So if you have a trip planned and you need a little extra cargo space because not everything can fit inside your vehicle, or if you have cargo that you're not comfortable about storing inside your vehicle, let's say you go to the beach and all your stuff is sandy or muddy or wet and you don't want that dirtying the interior of your vehicle, that's where a cargo carrier like this comes in handy. So this is a Swagman Expanse with a 400-pound weight capacity and a slight shank rise. That shank rise is very important for your Lincoln Corsair because you have limited ground clearance. You might be interested in more cargo carriers that sit a little bit higher off the ground compared to straight across cargo carriers. So in this video, we'll take a look at this cargo carrier, how it fits with your vehicle, and see if it's the right fit for you, your cargo, and your adventures. By the way, this is also designed to work with some Swagman bike racks. Yes, that will decrease the weight capacity to about 100 pounds, but if you do have a Swagman bike rack, it's really nice to know that this can be upgraded to pair with that. So that's just another extra option. So let's take a look first at the construction of this cargo carrier. So this is a steel cargo carrier with this steel mesh floor. So that's nice because then you have it where it's close enough that your smaller items don't immediately fall through, but you have enough openings where, let's say you got sand, you got mud, you got dirt, that's very easy to clean off. You just hose this off and you're ready to go again. You also have these reinforced corners, and that's designed to be anchor points for if you have straps. Whenever you have your cargo strap down, please use your straps in pairs, meaning you have at least 2 straps. I do recommend the eTrailer Ratchet Strap Kit. It comes as a set of 2 straps, and those have hooks that are perfectly designed to fit into those reinforced corners. Now, I have to admit, this is a pretty sleek design. We have other cargo carriers where it's kind of like you're just carrying around the big box behind your vehicle, but this is nice. We have those different shapes and little design. We also have reflective tape at the end of your cargo carrier. That way, when you're on the road, vehicles know there's something behind you. Not as nice as, let's say, the plastic reflectors that other carriers have, but still helpful. Now, whenever you have anything attached to your hitch, there's going to be something like that into the back of your vehicle. So we'll take some measurements just to see exactly how much. Measuring from our bumper to the end of the cargo carrier, it sits at about 24.5 inches of length added. So whenever you're backing into your garage or trying to park into a tight spot, please don't forget that you have a cargo carrier behind you. It is on the compact side for cargo carriers, which is really good because your Lincoln Corsair is a compact crossover, so that helps maintain that nice compactness. Now let's talk about ground clearance. So the clearance from our shank to the ground is about 11.75 inches, but let's measure over here at the end of the bike rack to the ground. That sits at about 13.75 inches. So you have a very slight shank rise, but really when you get as close to the ground as this is, every inch helps, because as your front goes up, your back will go down, and you want to make sure as you go up steep inclines like your driveways or your hills or over your big bumps, you have as much ground clearance for your cargo as you can get. Now as for the cargo you carry, you might wonder how high can you stack up your cargo. So let's take a look at our hatch right over here. Notice where our hatch door opens. If you measure from the bottom of the cargo carrier to the bottom of the hatch, we have about 17 inches of clearance right over here. You'll get more as this goes up. So that's gonna be helpful with figuring out where you place your items. Maybe your taller items, go place them towards the end, and your shorter items over here. That way you can still be able to open up your hatch door, reach into your trunk, grab whatever else you need, and close it back down without having to completely unload your cargo carrier. This has a 2-inch shank, which fits into the 2-inch hitch receiver of your Lincoln Corsair. It also has an anti-rattle bolt and a clip. So you could just tighten it down with the tools included with your cargo carrier, or you can do what I do, and I use a socket wrench with a 15/16 size socket. That makes it so much easier to tighten down, so much quicker that way. And you definitely want that anti-rattle bolt engaged to create a nice effect. With that anti-rattle bolt tightened down, let's do a quick shake test. So as I shake our cargo carrier side to side to kind of mimic the road vibrations and road movement, notice how I'm really just shaking the car at this point, showing how secure that connection is between our shank and our hitch receiver. So my final thoughts about this cargo carrier is it's especially useful if you want to use it with a Swagman bike rack. That's a really cool feature that it has, where you can carry both your bikes and some cargo. But on its own as a cargo carrier, it still works really well. You do have a 400-pound weight capacity. I've seen cargo carriers with more weight capacity, but this is a nice, sleek look behind your Corsair. I do wish it had a slightly more shank rise, like the e-trailer tilting cargo carrier has a taller shank rise. That's gonna be especially helpful if you need that extra ground clearance. But if you don't need that extra ground clearance, you're perfectly fine with a nice, compact, small cargo carrier. And you just want to make sure that you can carry cargo that you don't want inside your vehicle. This is still a really good option for you. So this was a look at the Swagman Expanse cargo carrier here on our 2020 Lincoln Corsair.